All right, testing, testing. See how the audio is here. I think that was... Yep, seems good. Okay. Tonight I'm gonna play Jackie Chan's Action Kung Fu. It's a very PC Engine like like game. It's the sounds and graphics and everything. It's about as PC Engine as it gets on the PC Engine. So I played this to test it a little bit, but this is kind of, you know, trying it out, not so much for the first time, maybe like the second time. I know you collect these things, but don't really completely understand everything yet. I was trying to be fancy here. Well, look at that. Oh, I think that's... That uses abilities. So using that... That's cool. Alright, and that restores them. So that's a special ability when I hit one and up. Seems like to be some kind of... Yay! Yeah, see, there you go. Pretty cool. I like the music a lot. What's that? Bonus level, bonus level. Special stage, as they call it. Didn't do that great. Yeah, you too. It's interesting, a game that where water doesn't kill you, at least not that shallow water. Dang it. Thank you. That would... No! I guess I should use that special ability occasionally. I get refills for it. Nah, I shouldn't have used it then, though. It's kind of a waste, but... use it or lose it, I guess. This level reminds me of Shinobi. That's another game I want to play. So you get refills, like, real fast, so... might as well use it. Right? Do boom ba do boom. Wow, I'm not whistling well at all. Where the heck are those coming from anyway? Da, da, da. I meant to use my special ability. That was a waste. I used my special ability. And it was a waste. Crap. The end. I don't know if it's infinite. Oh, no, not infinite. Unfortunately, not infinite. Look to see whether... oh, crap. Guess you gotta be patient. Dang it! Wow, okay. That's quite a cycle. Yeah, I should've... oh, I hate that! I love the cartooniness, though. I like that. Yeah, it's gonna take practice. I'm just practicing. Yeah, see, I gotta... yep, there we go. That's all I had to do. Wait. See, and that time I didn't even need it. Bonus. Oh. I was kind of taken off guard here. I didn't know what I was supposed to do. So, oh well. I got some points. Better than no points. Crap. They don't give you anything, but they do damage you. Is this like worth extra life at the end of it or something? It's like coins. If I get 100 of them. Yeah, I gotta hold off on this here. There we go. Mucho better. Oh, I'm not even gonna get it then. So interesting how he can do that. Now, okay, let me see if I can. Might as well get that. I don't need it though. Oh, that was slick. That was not so much. Oh. I remember this guy from when I was playing before. Nice of him to lift me up at his vulnerable spot. Oh. Oh. Level 2. Unfortunately, didn't make it to here before wasting a couple continues. Or one continue, I don't know. What was it? One continue, maybe? Still. Oh! That's stupid. So there's no time, so I guess there's no rush. I should be just taking my time. What I should be doing. Am I going to do that? Ow! I knew that would be a help. Should really be. Oh, so that was cool. That was a different special ability. I love his crouch. Crap. I'll have to play through again, because this is a bad showing. Better? Oh, you can't hit those. Crap. That works too. Be careful on those. Thought for sure. To help or a different area. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, good, they started me out here. Slippery slidey! I should not have even tried. Sloppy! Alright, well, is this the end or... Yep, that's the end, so I gotta start over. Well, let's do it. Let's start over. See, use my special ability. Oh. I and get my health back. Don't jump onto me. More special ability. Special stage. Is that what it's called? Special stage. Yes. Not bonus level, special stage. Alright, you can get up there, okay. There we go, look at that. Got all of them. Perfect! Mixing with a Street Fighter. Perfect! So I guess that's an extra continue. That's what it sounds like. Worth anything down there. So I got a clamp, just like I was planning to get, and it looks good. This is a clamp for my webcam, and I'm not going to be able to use it while I do game streams because I can't get it in a good position. However, it is going to enable me to do streams of drawing. And when I draw, I can now have it angled at the table to look at the paper that I'm drawing on. So I'm excited about that. I did kind of try it out. I want to get my Streamlabs screen looking good for it. Created a different account because it's a totally different community. I figured I wish I could consolidate the two. However, I was thinking if I use the same account, the problem is any followers I gain on either side, if it's a retro gamer or if it's somebody who's into drawing, I want them to feel like they can get notifications and not want to skip when they see, oh, but he's drawing this time or he's playing a game this time. So I don't want to discourage anybody from following me for that reason. So it's going to be a little bit annoying because, one, I've got to log out and log back in when I go on to the other account, and then, two, I'm going to have a separate stream key every time I switch. So that's going to be a pain, but I think the drawing thing, I don't know how often... I just don't know how often I'm going to do it either. The drawing thing, it might be just once, maybe twice a week. Maybe that's what I'll do. I don't know. Oh! Didn't do it the way I was supposed to. Oh, that was slick. crap. Not what I meant to do at all. Alright. Oh! Crap. I bet that was health, too. But that was health right there. This seemed to be largely memorization-based, which is cool. I mean, it means it's beatable, right? Long way. It's always the right side of memorization-based games. Oh, cool. I didn't get that last time. Now that I know how this works... Oh, I got it! Alright! Yay for me! Crap! No! Sloppy. Yay. Yep, exactly. If I had just survived a little bit longer before, I would have made it through. Wouldn't have gotten the bonus level, though. I mean, but I wouldn't have died, so I wouldn't have needed it, I guess. Okay, these don't really... They just go up and down. That's fine. These fall. However, so what is the crap. So what is that fireball looking icon? That's what I want to know. I don't know what that means. Stupid. This is like so easy, and yet. Because all you have to do is jump, you have to dodge one thing. The only thing that makes it tricky is that it goes dark. Oh, and I guess. Oh! And that flame can come from unexpected directions, I guess. Yeah, see, those are continues. I guess continues are the same thing as lives because... Oh, crap. You only have one life. Like in life. But you don't have continues in life, so... Sort of breaks that. Dang it.
Sound still?
Sound okay still? Still sounds pretty good. Oh crap, except for my... I doing that. See if we can't get somewhere further this time. Oh! That was just really sloppy because I already knew. I like that they do that, because they know this. These are kind of areas where you're learning, so... Crap. That's stupid. Well, I could use... There we go. Are you invincible when you use that, I wonder? Hey, look at that! Hey, special area! No, don't do that. Right after I got that extra health. I guess the secret with that... Stop. There we go. Is to try to be in a... Bunch of assholes. No! Not be like that! Should be in a standing spot. Not a moving spot. Back to the beginning of it? Happy about being back at the beginning, but I don't know. Is it that far? It might not have been that far. It's good practice, though. Oh, I did it again! Freaking die eyeball. Yeah, not good placement. I mean, I'm not in a good place for that. I guess whenever you hear that... you need to try to get to a good spot. Yeah, see, that's what you want to do instead. Ah, no! Or not. I guess that's a better spot, huh? Alright, not bad. That seems to help. That, you know, when it breaks, if you were jumping, when it breaks, you don't jump. That's why you don't want that to happen when you you're on them, because that's cool. Ow. Oh. It's all right. I got to this level, so... not get it from that? Shit. Thank you. Ah. Don't really have to jump over them. Crap. Probably I am supposed to be. But I bet that even if I am supposed to be going up there, it makes it a lot easier to. Finally! My special. Start using my special. There we go. next boss. Ow! Ah! That's pretty cool, though. Do I get to go back? No, I didn't get to go back to the boss. Oh, it's right here. I basically did. Crap. I have to learn how to predict. What? How did I end? I don't know. I don't know. Nah, it didn't even. How did that not work? Oh, that worked. Oh. I should be using my special ability. Alright. Back at it. Well, I won't waste it on these guys. I'll try not to anyway. I guess I try not to. Hey, cool. Special ability is the way to do it. I need a bonus stage or something. I need more extra lives. Oh, I actually go back down here instead of losing a life. That's nice. Crap. You know, I will say what's really cool about this game is the sprites are huge. At least he's huge, which is very unusual for PC Engine. These would fall away. Shit. No! Oh, okay. That's not too bad. And there's no time limit in this game, so... I can wait until they line up just as I need them to. Crap. There's no time limit, but I can't take infinite damage. So... Crap! Oh, wasted. About to die. Alright, well, if I had had one more hit, I could have at least landed there. Oh! Forgot about those. Gotta clear those out. So I guess they don't respawn. Once you kill them. The red thing. Oh, okay. This was not the top level yet. I see. Peace. All right, here's the checkpoint. Crap. All right. So I don't... Well, that works, I guess. Alright, well, as long as it's a checkpoint. Ah! Oh, Jackie Chan's corpse down the water. Only one continue left, unless I get a bonus. Nice. Okay. Is that a Kappa? Hmm. Sure seems like it. I like this music. Crap. Maybe I should start using my special abilities now. Some good they are on those. They're no good on those, is what I mean. Oh! Those hurt you. Crap. I will try again. Right. They do have different abilities. That's pretty cool. Like, I should have used it there. When he jumped up like that, that would have been perfect. Yay! Crap. Oh well. Oh, okay, so I still got... Maybe the difference is a perfect, you get a an extra life right there. Because I think I was getting two, not just one. So knowing where the bonus stages are would really help. I think. Go to hell. Piece of crap. No! I do get lots of those things. Right into it. Oh! crap. And onto the spikes. Like, it's not enough to just die. Oh, crap. That's sloppy. See, I remember. Remembered that too. Okay, I can seem to aim in the right direction now. Like I said, this game does seem to be. Memorization game. That gave me a health before, didn't it? It's kind of cheap. What? Ah, crap. Thank you. I'm getting better, that's always what I say. As long as I'm getting better. I don't mind if I suck, as long as I'm getting better. It is a pretty tough game, because to not make it past like the first few levels, to have to practice to get past the basically the intro of the game, But it's fun. I like it. I like the game, so... Alright. Don't... be stupid again. That's right. That was cool. Is that worth points if you don't? That's not too bad. That time, it wasn't so bad. Look at that. You can't touch me. No, no, no. Don't you freaking do it. Come on. There we go. Kind of jumped up there too soon there. Where are the bonus levels? See, there we go. Ow! Well, I gotta make it up here before... That's not quite what I'm... What I was waiting on. Alright, well, at least I made it. Made it to the boss. This time I should. Ow! Okay. Well, again, I have continues left, so. Not that many. Thank you. Lame. I got past this before, right? This is not... I'll probably, probably call it after this time. Come on, really? Why? Why am I so bad at that guy? Last continue. I think I beat him before, didn't I? Just die. Holy shit. God damn it! You don't get your life back. See. Oh well. Okay. Well, that's Jackie Chan's action kung fu or something like that, right? So, I'll come back to it on my own probably. It's a fun game, but it is hard, or at least I find it to be hard. So that'll be up for tonight. Thanks for watching.